especially in the Turbo S now, we have 560 horsepower, but in my opinion, more important is a torque of almost 760 Newton meters, and that's what you can feel. And all together forms a new package at the Turbo, which makes the car so fast and so easy to drive. Well, I have to say, the best 911 ever.
This car needs no introduction. Only the Porsche 911 Turbo looks like this. Its unmistakable rear wing symbolizing dynamic handling from aerodynamics. As of now, from adaptive aerodynamics.